the other guys. You got him. We got a runner here. You got him. Roger, guy moving. That's a hit. More enemy personnel.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
There's a guy by that car. Nail those guys.
Target reset.
Guy running.
Copy. Smoke him.
Get back on those guys. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
Wildfire, we're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel.
Yeah, I heard that. Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
6, possible ambush area up front. We'll, move up when you've cleared the area ahead of us. Over.
Watch for silhouettes on the rooftops.
Marines, stand clear. We're gonna get some rounds into those buildings.
Gunner! Two-story building at 1 o'clock! Ground floor!
Target acquired!
Fire! Gunner! Two-story building at 1 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire! Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire! Three-story building! 11:30! Second floor balcony!
Target acquired!
Fire!
Bravo 6, we're moving up. Roger that.
Gunner! Three-story building at 12:30! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire! Gunner! Three-story building! 11 o'clock! Second floor!
Target acquired!
Fire!
Six, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over.
Roger. Moving.
Target acquired.